Meghan Markle and Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, have both piqued the interest of the public ever since their relationships with Prince Harry and Prince William respectively were revealed. The sisters-in-law have been going through highs and lows since marrying into the royal family, but royal expert Elaine Liu this week issued a scathing attack on the two duchesses. Speaking to Canadian TV show The Social, Miss Louis said, "If we are talking about royal social climbing, it's not just Meghan Markle. Kate Middleton met Prince William at St. Andrews University. She was not supposed to go to St. Andrews University. When Prince William announced he was going to St. Andrews University, she changed schools. She actually changed her submission and where she was applying to, and she changed the whole school to go, like many other young women, by the way. Lots and lots of women were applying to St. Andrews just for Prince William. The Duchess of Cambridge was educated at Marlborough College in Wiltshire before relocating to Scotland to study for a Master of Arts in History of the Arts. During her time at St. Andrews, she became close friends with Prince William before the pair began dating." Miss Louis continued, "There she got her way into Prince William's circle. That's also what we would call social climbing and networking. Then she became his girlfriend, and you don't hear about Kate Middleton hanging out with any of her old friends. They only hang out with royal people, like aristocrats. That's what royal people do. Now that Meghan Markle is a royal person, she doesn't have time for riffraffs." Express.co.uk contacted Kensington Palace for comment, but the palace declined to respond. The scathing attack comes less than a month after Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, celebrated her 8th wedding anniversary with Prince William in April. Since William and Kate met at university, the pair went on to have 3 children: Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis. Meghan Markle herself has been the subject of much scrutiny since marrying into the royal family in 2018, with some experts claiming the Duchess has been struggling to win the support of senior staff. In an attempt to rein in rumors of a battle within the palace's walls, Meghan is believed to have scaled down her staff at Frogmore Cottage in a desperate bid to get rid of her Duchess' difficult nickname. Royal author Katie Nicol claims Meghan Markle and Harry have yet to hire a chef, team of staff, or a nanny as they settle into life as a family of 3 following the birth of their firstborn son Archie Harrison in early May. A source told Miss Nicol, "They don't yet have a nanny or a team of staff, and there's no chef." The news follows reports the Duke and Duchess of Sussex wanted to hire an American, possibly male, nanny to care for their royal baby. Prince Harry has been back at work within days of his first son's birth. Meghan Markle is expected to make a public appearance at the Trooping the Colours celebrations in London on June 8. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex are, however, unlikely to have young Archie Harrison Mountbatten-Windsor join them at the parade. The couple has remained private on details about their child when Meghan was pregnant, and the trend is expected to continue as the youngest member of the royal family grows up. Meghan and Harry opted to forego a public photo call on the steps of the Portland Hospital where the Duchess gave birth. In fact, details of where Archie was born were only unveiled when his birth certificate was released. The young royal made his debut in front of the world 2 days after his birth in the arms of a beaming Prince Harry during an intimate meeting with a small number of reporters inside St. George's Hall at Windsor Castle. Meghan Markle's mum Doria Ryland helped out the new parents in the last few weeks before the arrival of their first child and returned to her home in Los Angeles a few days after Archie's birth earlier in May.